Hey, I'm Demareai, and this is
Jojo.
Your name is Josiah.
Josiah.
Welcome to Around the Mountain.
Do you read the news?
I don't know. Sometimes I like to look at the Mustang Messenger.
What's that?
How about we find out on this next segment?
Hi, it's Miss Ahi. I'm in room 314. The Mustang Messenger meets every Wednesday from 3:45 to 5. Every other week is our formal meeting. And then on the off week, we post stories, and then we look at our ideas for the next edition.
I'm Ben Noble. I'm editor-in-chief of the Mustang Messenger school newspaper. It's a pretty straight club. I mean, it's pretty chill. So if you like to write about anything, really, come through, email us at mustangmessenger@gmail.com and get involved, man. It's an exciting opportunity, and I'm really excited to see what we have in store.
It's been a great 2 years here with the Mustang Messenger. I've loved writing for the staff and getting to know all the people and writing stories about the school, news, and anything going on in the school. It's an awesome club, awesome organization, awesome people. So if you're ever busy or not busy, on a Wednesday afternoon, definitely come out at 3:45 in room 314.
Okay. Wait, okay, wait. Here's, I think this is.
Are you ready? The death of.
I mean, I live with him, so.
Easy question.
Easy.
That's so easy. Are you serious?
Ready? What? Kaden! That's literally Susanna's birthday.
I said it's. Oh my god. Am I right? Am I right?
No, that's wrong. That's wrong.
When's Valentine's Day? Hey, you already know something good.
This is true, right? You're pretty bad at texting back.
I'm actually really bad at
Yeah. That's also true. I think we both.
Oh, okay.
Let me see.
His teachers can agree with this, though. Like, I know all his teachers are going to agree.
Staying up in class.
Yeah, his schoolwork.
I do all my schoolwork. What you talking about?
We'll be right back. The Mustangs had a great win over Osborne. Star players Tony Mack, Rylan Godey, and Reagan Lake made some great plays against Osborne Cardinals. Your Lady Mustang softball team had a great victory over the Hillgrove Hawks on Tuesday. Sarah Dew hit an RBI to score the winning run. Pitcher Haley Glass threw some great pitches and even struck out a few players. This is a region win with a final score of 1-0. The Lady Mustang volleyball team defeated Marietta on Tuesday. This makes them second in the region. The girls made some powerful spikes and ended with a great win. The final score was 25-9 and 25-12.
Mustang, football, shoe, shoelace.
I said makeup, girl, cheek.
I said girl. Are you serious? That is such a joke.
Oh, golly.
I can't see the words. Blood. You're horrible. That was so bad.
Can I like list like a few?
Sure, sure. Yeah, do that. Okay. And you'll get a ding if you get like close to any of them.
What is it?
Yeah, why would you lean over and ask me?
That's up there.
Master of None?
Yeah.
You just talked about, you love Breaking Bad.
Yeah. She gets a point. These are all three of my favorite TV shows.
Ooh, wow, you got it. The Bernie Mac show?
Do I get a point for this? Do I get a point for this?
Yeah, I mean one of them, which I don't even talk about.
All right.
It's New Girl, by the way.
Oh. And I know this one for sure.
I don't think you do.
Actually, wait, I'm gonna put a different one.
It's not a rapper.
I mean, I guess he's not really a rapper.
That's all you listen to.
No, I listen to singers.
Ooh. Yes, you got it.
She got it too. Kendrick Lamar.
You got it, I love, oh my God.
Best friends. We're the best of friends.
Who is that?
Are you serious? Are you serious right now? Are you serious?
Anthony.
Do you think he's serious? I don't know if she's serious or not.
I do. She doesn't. You don't know. The Weeknd.
Oh. He raps.
And you didn't earn it. No, he doesn't.
This right here. Right here.
Right here?
Our favorite segment
because it's on Around the Mountain every week, Faces of the Week. Roll the clip. Just roll it.
Kennesaw Mountain. I'm Coy Dunn, and I'm excited to announce that this Saturday is our second annual Comics and Toy Convention. Last year was our first year, and we had so much fun, and it was such a big success that we decided to make it an annual event. We have three hallways full of vendors selling comics, books, video games, new and vintage toys, vintage records, jewelry, original art, sports merchandise, anime, trading cards, and much more. In addition, we have discussion panels, trivia, gaming tournaments, drawings and prizes, and costume contests. We'll be showing upcoming movie trailers on the big screen, discussing The Walking Dead. We have a guest from the comic book industry talking about how you can get into the comic industry if you're interested in writing, drawing, or coloring comics. We have two costume designers presenting hands-on workshop on how to make costumes and props, including a suit of armor. So if you're into comics, any type of gaming, any type of fantasy, sci-fi, horror, then this is definitely something you need to come and check out. This Saturday from 10 to 5 in the Fine Arts Building. Admission's only $5, and bring some cash because a lot of the vendors will not be able to accept debit cards. Christmas is only 13 weeks away, so what a great opportunity for you to get that unique gift or stocking stuffers.
Holy fun, Batman, we should go.
Yes, Robin.
Hope you can join us.
Kennesaw Mountain High School's Chorus Department hosted our annual talent show, Cabaret and Coffee.
Hi, my name is Elijah Wright, and I directed the Cabaret and Coffee this year. We had a great number of people who came out to support. The cast and crew this year was amazing. It was a pleasure to work with you all, and thank you all for coming out to support.
Thank you to everyone who performed. You were all amazing. And thank you to everyone who came out. See you next time.
The KMHS Marching Band attended the Powder Springs Regional this past weekend at McEachern High School. The band placed 9th in finals with a score of 66.6. Next Saturday, the band will be attending a regional in Jacksonville, Alabama. The band is a 3-time Grand National Class champion and won the Jacksonville State Regional last year.
It's been a good show today, don't you think?
Great show.
Great show.
Good weather.
It's beautiful out here, guys. On a more important note, though, I hope you guys have a wonderful break over this week. And, you know, homecoming's coming up, so if you got somebody special in mind, you know, you got to get in tune and tell her how you feel. Yeah. See you guys later.